Hi everyone! As you know, Navratri is just around the corner. So in this video, I am sharing a recipe of Sabudana Khichdi with you. This is usually made during fasting days for Navratri or Ekadashi. You can also have it for breakfast or as an evening snack. It's a very easy recipe and it requires little experience to get the perfect non-sticky texture of the Sabudana pearls. So at first, rinse the Sabudana or the tapioca pearls a couple of times and then we need to soak it in water. I have taken 1 cup of Sabudana and soaked it in exactly 1 cup of water for 2 hours. Cover it and let it rest. After 2 hours, you will see the Sabudana has soaked all the water and has become soft and can be smashed easily. It will also not be sticking to each other, which is the texture we need for cooking. Now, in a pan, take 2 tablespoons of ghee. When the oil of the ghee heats up, add 1/4 cup of peanuts. Then give the peanuts a nice stir and then cook the peanuts for at least 2 minutes. I am adding the peanuts at first because it takes more time to cook. Next, I am adding 1 teaspoon of cumin. Now I am adding 1 tablespoon of freshly cut ginger, adding 2 finely chopped chilies. Now give it a nice stir and mix everything well. The ginger and the chilies give a nice flavor to this dish. If you do not eat ginger while fasting, you can totally skip it. After the raw smell of the ginger goes away, add 8 to 10 fresh curry leaves. Now I am adding 1 tomato roughly chopped. After about 1 to 2 minutes, you will see the tomatoes are properly cooked. Now I am adding 1 medium-sized boiled potato. Mix the potato well with the other ingredients and let it cook for at least 4 minutes. Now it's time to add the Sabudana or the tapioca pearls. Mix the Sabudana well with the other ingredients. Now I'm adding 1 teaspoon of rock salt. As for fasting purpose, we use rock salt instead of table salt. Give it a nice mix and then finally add freshly chopped coriander leaves. Close the lid and cover the Sabudana Khichdi. Also keep an eye in between and give an occasional stir. After about 6 to 7 minutes, take the lid off. You will see the Sabudana pearls have lost its opaqueness and has become translucent. It is at this point that we turn off the gas flame as the Sabudana Khichdi is fully cooked and is ready to be served. I am adding a little more coriander leaves here. Don't overcook as they might become lumpy and hard. Serve it hot and you can sprinkle lime juice over it too. So guys, our Navratri fasting dish is ready. It is very simple and yet very healthy. You can also try it as breakfast or as an evening snack. That's it for the video guys. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends. If you are new to my channel, I would love for you to subscribe. And don't forget to click on the notification bell for more such great content. Thanks for watching.